my channel where it's all about classic aesthetics. Alright guys, today is my push workout, so I would like you to follow me to the gym and do the workout together, so to speak, where you can see how I do it. But first, I would like to go to my kitchen and show you my pre-workout meal.
We got the oats, and I'm gonna add around 80 grams.
Important thing that a lot of you guys are missing is the salt. It's a really important thing, most of all before the workout when you need it. So what I'm using here is Himalayan salt. It's not the white normal salt, it's Himalayan salt, because this one got a lot of minerals, a lot of important stuff that our body needs. So we add 5 to 6 grams of the salt. And I'm gonna use exactly 5 times the oats, so 80 grams times 5 is 400. So I'm gonna have 400 grams here. I will just put it aside and give it some time. It needs to fluff up a little and dry out. And when it's dry, I will then finally add my whey. So I'm not doing it before, I'm doing it after it's a little bit more fluffy. Right guys, so now I'm here having my oatmeal here that I showed you before, and some coffee. So I'm hyping up the workout and I'll see you at the gym. I'm in the Cayman Islands, wildin' while I'm bustin' up the silence. I'm denying all vaginas who be claiming that they rhyming. Bust up in here like a bando, way too much to handle. I should let you know, I know my haters really fans though.
Guys, wow, yeah. This is my 4th and final set. I'm aiming for around 5 reps, 5 heavy.
On the dash, at her screaming like a mad. Way ahead, you niggas, live your future in my past. Whip it like a flip phone, oh she love the bone. All you niggas big bandwagons on my shit. No, you can hop up off that, I just got my sauce back. So way out my mother loving mine, I think I lost that. Now let's go. Let's go.
So this is our first triceps exercise today. Skull crushes. This is my final set. Let's go.
What am I doing next? What am I having here? What am I having here? Yeah, I'm on a mission. And no one can stop me, you must be tripping. Tell Roger to copy, I'm on a mission. And no one can stop me, you must be tripping. Tell Roger to copy that, let's go. Mama raised a millionaire, self-made winner here. Nigga, you a copy of a copy, build a bear. I only fear the fear of fear, and that's not in here. You couldn't even say you ballin' if you had a pair. Watch out, don't exploit the cop out. So much time in music, man, I swear I never clock out. Turn that canoe to knockouts, make them wanna tap out. Now they tryna find me, kinda like the trap out. I just had to flip mode, I be hella lit though. Whip it hella loud, you can feel it from the 6th floor. All my Caribbean girls, shake it like a stick. Lay it down, flip it, yeah. Now let's go.
Hello lady.
I'm in the Cayman Islands, wildin' while I'm bustin' up the silence. I'm denying all vaginas who be claiming that they rhymin'. Bust up in here like a bando, way too much to handle. I should let you know, I know my haters really fans though. Wow, yeah, why the hell you mad? Look, I'm just being me, mess around and break the bank. She might take it on the back, screaming like a maverick. Way ahead, you niggas, live your future in my past. Whip it like a flip phone. Oh, she love the bone. All you niggas big bandwagons on my shit. No, you can hop up off that. I just got my sauce back. So way out my mother loving mine. I think I lost that. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, let's go. On my 007, yeah, there is no telling, yeah. What am I do next? What am I having here? What am I having here? Yeah, I'm on a mission.
Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed my push workout, and I'm looking forward to make new episodes for you guys that there you can see my road to the European Championships. So I'm really excited. Stay tuned and see you next time.